Respected Ravi ji, Samit Patra ji, Murugan ji, Islam ji on the dais, and my very good friends from the press and everyone here. It gives me immense pleasure to take a step forward and become a part of Bharatiya Janata Party today, which over a period of time I have come to an understanding that if the nation has to move forward, we need somebody like our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji to take the country in the right direction and to its glory. I am completely at service to Bharatiya Janata Party, and I promise to do my best at the responsibilities that will be given to me, and I'll do my best to make sure that my state, Tamil Nadu, sees victory in the upcoming elections in Tamil Nadu. And I am here as the millions of people of this country who have great hopes on Bharatiya Janata Party under the esteemed leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, that I will work like any other kadar, any other worker, to the best of my abilities. Thank you very much. I'll speak to all of you individually a little later. Thank you.
Vartavani News Channel. Eppatikappudu rajakeeya, cine visheshalu, sports mariyu sankethika paramaina marenno vishayalanu mana munduku testundi. Marinta samacharam koraku Vartavani News Channel ni subscribe cheyandi.